Chem Cal MCQ question 6. In question 6 here, the equation is given to you, so same thing, you'll use a template. So the template here is given. So first up, what is given to you, they want you to find out what is the mass of limestone needed to produce 84 kg of calcium oxide. So under the given, I'll write in 84,000 grams, because your units for calculation will be in grams. So 84,000 grams, how do you find more? Mass divided by MR. By the first 1,500. Max, the mass of limestone. KG answer.